Hello friends, today we are learn about the computer wonder machine. Before starting this topic, all of you please subscribe my channel. The channel is Super Kids. Please click on the bell icon and subscribe my channel. Today we are learn about the evolution of machine, types of computer, desktop computer, laptop computer, tablet, supercomputer and the smartphone. This is the latest technology. Today you have to develop in a smartphone is like a mini computer. Here evolution of machine. In ancient times, early man used these fingers, stones, bones and other natural things or made marks on stones, walls of caves or moved to count and calculate the object in the form of. Then the man is invented the first calculating machine called abacus. This simple machine was a manual machine and the numbers could be added and subtracted by counting bits on its screen. It is used even now in school for teaching addition and the subtraction. Today you have to use in a school or school addition and subtraction. A lot of calculating machines such as Pascaline and calculator were invented to calculations quickly. And this is the calculator. You can see here the calculator for the oldest technology you can use for the calculator, but the today's technology you have to enter a smart supercomputers. The invention of computer brought a change in way man worked. Computers is an electronic machine which works with a speed and accuracy. It has a memory to store your work. It can perform many tasks at one time. For the example, you can draw, play a music, print your work, solve sums, play games at the same time on the computer. Okay, in this screen you can see the types of computer. This is the types of computer, desktop computer. Here the desk and here the computer CPU, central processing unit. A desktop computer is usually fixed on a table or desk as it is a big and heavy. It can not be moved from one place to another place easily. It can be used by one person at a time. So it is also called as personal computer or PC. The desktop computer are used in most places. Here the laptop. This is the laptop. You can use a screen. And here the keyboard machine. These two parts of the laptop computer. A laptop is a personal computer that is light in weight and small in size. It can be easily kept on one's lap. It can be carried anywhere by a person. It works on a battery for few hours and without being constantly connected. It is also called as notebook computer. Laptop. This is the laptop. A laptop computer is a handheld portable computer. It is a small in size and thus can fit in one's hand or palm. It has a small keyboard to enter data and a small screen to view the output. It is also called as pocket PC. You can use a plum computer. This is very small. This is the size is also very small. And you can use a pocket or laptop. Here the tablet. A tablet is little bigger than a laptop computer. It can be considered a mobile computer that has been touch screen. It is used to watch movies and read a newspaper. While traveling, you can use newspaper, watch movies, or the traveling, you can read a newspaper. That is a tablet. Here, supercomputer. A supercomputer is a very big computer. Very big, like a big organization is to store huge amount of the information. You can store here big organization and huge amount of the data you can store here. This is, it works at a very fast speed. It is works as a very fast speed. And that type of the supercomputer, you can use a maximum data in the store of the maximum organization. Here smartphone, this is the smartphone, is the today's latest technology. You can use smart mobile phones, also work as a computer. You can play games, perform the calculation, surf the internet, send emails, set reminders, alarms, and much more. These applications is most probably used in a mobile phones, and that smartphones you have to use. It also works as your electronic diary. Such a mobile phones are called as smartphones. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye. Have a nice day.